Ready.
Okay. So first, practice with your fingers and your thumbs and alternate press. And then we did the toss. Okay. We did the toss to catch.
Okay.
And then we did the pull. Depending on how you pull, you can end sideways, or you can end up and down. And then we did the fold all the way. Good.
We just talked about doing one at a time.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Just with how you can practice it.
Yeah.
So by just holding with your fingers.
Holding. Act like you're holding a hoop in your thumb.
And then switch it to the opposite, just with that.
Yes.
Or you can just catch your release and just with that too.
And then we just went back to your one. That's the thumb side release, not your finger side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
it. Yeah. Yay.
Thank you.